para sa inyo?
Siyempre, iba yung pakiramdam na nabigyan mo ng justisya yung character na binigay sa iyo para kampanan mo. And I guess it feels good that it was shown first in the Venice Film Festival, where hindi naman kami kilala kung sino kami. I mean, there are no biases. They just saw the film for its own merits. They saw our performances for their own merits. Walang judgment, walang expectation. Diba? Hindi naman sila nanood ng pelikula na, ay, iyan, si Charo Santos yan, dating presidente ng ABS-CBN, or si John Lloyd yan, award-winning actor yan sa ano, diba? Parang they just saw the film for its own merits. So, nakakatuwa naman that it was very much appreciated by the international audience. And yeah, we're very fortunate to have received very good reviews.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Tita, ito may question sa MJ Felipe here. Pabigyan mo natin for airing yata sa MJ.